Alright guys, we're back with some more MLB The Show 15, and I know this is a kind of a weird place to start here, but just because these videos are going to be a little bit long, I want to, I'm just going to go ahead and start from right here with starting lineups. Alright, we're going against the Braves in this spring training game. We're 4-0, so we're going to try to get to 5-0, alright? They're 0-3 as well, so I suppose that is good news for us. So again, we will be skipping the cutscenes here. There you go. I'll just take a one or two warm-up pitches. Not going to spend too much time. We got our left-hander, Gio Gonzalez, on the mat. Oh God, that was terrible. All right, here we go. Let me take another one here. Hopefully this one maybe a little bit better maybe. There you go. That's more like it. All right, I don't want to spend too much time on the warm-ups. I could do those off-camera if I really need to. So here we go. I have been practicing a little bit. All right. Pitching wise, there you go. First pitch swung on. It's a fly ball out to center field. And making the grab is, that looks like Bryce Harper. Yes, it is. All right, very good. One pitch, one out, just the way I like it. Go with the changeup. Will do, Wilson Ramos. All right, so just outside, 1-0, 85 degrees. Sunny Florida, here we go. Thought I'd make it clear skies today. It's kind of strange to get to pick the weather, but oh well. So one ball, one strike. Oh, no, that was terrible. Here we go. Let me try to get this, let me try to paint the corner right there. Alright, got him to foul it off. I'll take that. It was a good pitch. 2-2. Change up, maybe get him reaching a little bit. Change of speed. Got him looking. What a pitch right there. Pain at the corner. He doesn't like it. But you know what? Screw you. Oh, Freddie Freeman. Oh, gosh. A lefty-lefty matchup right here. Little tapper. Ramos turns and throws to first. And a 1-2-3 inning for Gio Gonzalez. All right. I like that start. Now we can skip this and Tyler Moore to lead us off, all right? So let's see what we can do offensively here. 12-6 curveball, so. Who am I going against here? Miller, sounds good. Starts me off with a curveball. See what's coming here. Up the middle? No, it's not going to get through. Right to shortstop. Who makes the throw? All right, so it took two swings. Maybe gonna take the first pitch this time, Anthony Rendon. You know what? Probably gonna take it unless it's something really nice down the middle of the plate. Otherwise, probably just gonna be taking it. Ah, goddamn! That would have actually been a good one to swing at. You know what? That's all right though. That first pitch is gonna be key all night long. If he gets ahead early with the fastball, there you go. Nice opposite field swing, but I line out to right. Alright, so that was a great swing right there. Good contact made by Rendon. Unfortunately, though, right at the right fielder. Alright, so here we go. Two outs, only throwing four pitches, so that's not good. Cannot work the count quite yet. Bryce! Oh, pulled it foul. It was a little bit early on that one. If it was a fastball, may have been a great swing, maybe even a homer. But it was not. 0-1. Late on that changeup. I was going to take it until I realized it was going to be a strike. So, swung on, it was going to be a strike either way. So, 0-2, though. Oh, good God. All right, so I thought that one was going to run upstairs. So, both pitchers working very quickly here. Here we go. That was downstairs, 1-0. I don't think I took a ball that entire time. While batting in the first inning. That's not good. Nice curve right there by Gio. The 12-6 curveball on the outer part of the plate. One ball, one strike. Pitch him inside right here. Back him up a little bit. That's all right. Go right back in there. Oh, what the hell was that? All right. I kind of missed my spot right there. 2-2. Let's get a nice little strikeout. Oh, God. Okay, so that one worked out, but completely missed it with the right stick.
Johnson. We'll take his cuts now.
Here's a fly ball blue pit. Oh, what the hell, Harper? Or Moore? Whoever that was. No, that's Moore. That's Moore. I think it's Moore. Yeah, Tyler Moore. What the hell are you doing? An E9 right there. Yep, an error on the right fielder. There's a nice little strike right there. Just get one in there. Gonna go up and in. Oh God! All right, up and away. Well outside. That's all right. 1-2. Go right back to that low change. God damn it. I wanted to get him reaching for that one. So here we go, 2-2. Need a nice curveball maybe for that K. No, just get the sure out right here instead of going to second. Don't have to force the play here. Trust Gio to get that third out. Maybe he'll get you a strike guy. You never know. All right, so I still miss him a spot. So that's not good, but I am throwing it for strikes. There you go. That's pretty decent. Oh, God, that's not what I wanted to do. Picked fastball instead. Down the line, make that play. If that one I had gotten through, it would have been an RBI. And that is the end of the top of the second. Hold on 1 second. Very nice. So we are ready. Ryan Zimmerman to lead us off. I'm going to be taking the first pitch, as Zimmerman does, no doubt about it. Or as Zimmerman usually does. And it's a cutter that misses low. 1-0. God damn it, it would have been 2-0. I think if that was a fastball, it would have been right there at the lower half of the zone, because it was a changeup. It ended up lower. Bounced to shortstop. Gonna make the throw and get the out. Alright, so still haven't been able to anything going offensively here. Ian Desmond, he's hit a homer in the spring training. So let's see if he can maybe get another one. That one straight up. And that's two away. So Wilson Ramos. With no one on and two outs. God damn it. Alright, so I gotta make sure that on those curveball and changeups, if I see an off speed pitch coming, especially towards the lower part of the plate, I gotta. gotta take those pitches, alright. 0-2. Not looking good here. High and tight, 1-2. Can come back with something away, or goes right back in there. Let's see, maybe something low. No, he went right back in there. And ground out right to first. That will end the second inning. Oh, look at the progress. Went to 3+ times. I really don't understand what that thing is. But, oh well. Curveball that missed low.
Those are the ones you like to start in that bat.
There you go, one ball, no strikes. Let's go, let's go. There you go, throw a nice little strike. There you go, fouled off. Go fastball high and away. That was good. Popped up behind home plate. Ramos is under it and makes the grab. Very nice. A nice little foul out right there. Shelby Miller, their pitcher. Never take the pitcher lightly when you're pitching to the opposing pitcher, that's why. But we're going to get there. Tyler Moore, if he doesn't make an error, there you go. So two down. Eric Young Jr. Try to paint that corner, the outer portion of the plate. Alright, kind of missed the spot, but that's okay. Want to make sure that whenever I miss, though, I don't miss right over the middle of the plate. I can miss it left or right, but don't want to miss it like over the middle of the plate. Because usually when you miss, it's going to be to the left or to the right, not high or low. Like that. But that was a great pitch. No balls, two strikes. Get him reaching maybe with that change. God damn it. 1-2, here we go.
right over the top of that one. That's a great job there.
Oh, I tried to paint with that fastball.
Two and two now. We're two away and the base is empty.
Two balls, two strikes. Here we go. Got to really get a good pitch right here. There you go. Got it a little bit higher on that fastball. Inning is over, or the top of the third is over. For info, visit nationals.com. All right, will do. Yunel Escobar swinging early at that changeup. Oh, we're only at 10 minutes and a half. Damn, that's good. 0-1. Hi. That was a nice take right there, if I do say so myself. One ball, one strike. Nice swing, but right to third. And I just want to quickly remind you here while we have the opportunity. I don't do this often. I think the last time I said it was actually a while ago in one of my owner mode videos for Madden. But just want to remind you that if you do enjoy the video, to go ahead and click the like button. And if you truly dislike the video, click the dislike button by all means. But I always want to remind people every so often, or I'm not going to say it like every other day. I'm going to say it like once every month or two, just because I watch YouTube videos as well, and I sometimes forget to. There's a nice swing. Is it good enough? Goddamn. Oh, high throw, but he made the play. All right. I watch YouTube videos, and sometimes I forget to click like on a video that I did like. So just as a kind reminder here. And that goes for all YouTubers, all right? If you watch any other video that you really like, click the like button, just because it helps the YouTubers out, helps their channel as well. All right, so where are we? 0-1. Gio Gonzalez batting. Ah, that'd be so cool if he could get us our first hit, because we have went. Right now, it's a perfect game for Miller. I don't like that one bit. God damn it! All right, so. So we're in the fourth inning here. I'm gonna go ahead and fast forward. Now, since this is a short video, I will try to actually get another game in here, since we're only at the 13-minute mark, or close to it. So let's go ahead and fast forward this game to the end of the game. Home singles, what is going on here? Alright, so next play. And Pedro, and we ended up losing 6-1. All right, so Kevin Franzen was 1-for-1 with a home run. McLouth 1-for-1 double. Desmond 1-for-2. So it doesn't look like we had a great game. All right, Casey Jansen ended up getting the loss. It was tied 1-1 after six, or actually after seven innings, but they scored one in the eighth and then really put it away in the ninth. But that's all right. I just want to see who pitched that ninth inning, because he did not have a good game. So let's see. Game recap. How about game log? For the ninth, Nationals batting. Avalon pitching. Oh, gosh. I want to see who our pitcher was. Braves batting. Colaspo grounded center for single. Popped out. Freeman scores, okay, all this. Who was our damn pitcher? Okay, hold on, there's gotta be some place to find this. Actually, you know what, maybe it's here, batting. Find it at some point. It wasn't about. No, we were in there. Okay, go back. Okay, so Nationals: Thornton, Barrett, Blevins, Hill, Jordan, Trinan. We had a lot of people pitching. Five pitches. So they got two hits on five pitches off of Blake Trinan. So Blake Trinan did not. He pitched five pitches and, And they went 2-for-5 off of him, so that's not good. Jordan was alright. Wow. Who's this? Hill. Hill did not have a good game either. He pitched four fastballs. Three of them got hit. Blevins did good. Barrett. Only two pitches. Thornton. They also got two for four off of Thornton. All right, so I think just in that ninth inning, it was kind of a bit of a mess right there. Can't really tell which inning pitchers pitched. I'm sure there's a way to do it. I just haven't found it, if there is. But that's all right. All right, so we're going to go ahead and play another game here or at a spring training because I want to get spring training done as fast as I can. So I'll see you guys at the second game. Alright, so we got Max Scherzer against Jose Fernandez. We're going right back to our number one pitcher here in game number six for us of spring training. We are 4-1, it's pretty good. We lost the last one against the Braves. I will try as best I can if the games end quickly, the first three innings end quickly, to get two games in at one time. Because, I mean, spring training takes a while, and the thing is that in real life they play every day. So in order for me to keep up, I would also have to play every day, and that is going to be, like, impossible, because, you know, I have a life. And,
with that, we welcome you inside the broadcast.
So, yeah, I just want to get as many games done as I can in spring training so that we can get to the season. Let me skip this cutscene right here. Now, what I'm probably going to end up doing for the season, though, is save the game and come back at a different video and finish it out. So, like, we'll do the first half of a game and then the second half of a game. Unless the game's, like, blowing by quickly, then I can hopefully do it in one sitting. But if I can't, then I'll just split them up. Oh, my goodness gracious, look at that pitch. All right, so 0-2 to Denard Span right here. Took my first two pitches, and they were two good pitches. So here we go, 0-2. Span going the other way, and it's going to be to left field for the first out, fly out right there. So Ian Stewart, have him playing third base in this game. And that's low and away for ball one.
Here's the 1-0.
1-0. Ah, just a little bit early right there. That was a fastball, would have been a good swing. But yeah, early. Change up. Got to get that timing down once again. So one ball, one strike. Ah, again, early. Slider. Off speed. I'm swinging at it like it's a fastball. And watch, it'll be a fastball. I'll just swing late. 1-2. Nice take. That's a great take. They're the kind of pitches I have to take throughout the season, all right? If I can take those pitches, I'll definitely be able to work at bats. God damn it. Yeah. End up early. I was hoping he could foul it off, maybe just like the other two that I swung early at this time. A swing and a miss. So Ryan Zimmerman taking the first pitch. Right down the middle. That's fine. 0-1. Just because it's 0-1 does not mean I have to swing. All right. May even throw a ball right here, we'll see. Nope. Way upstairs on 96 miles per hour on the fastball. One ball, one strike. Oh, that's a generous call by the ump. Could have went either way right there. Borderline pitch. Called a strike, 1-2. Alright. God damn it, too late. On a curveball. I read the curveball and it swung way too late. So at least I read that it was a curveball, didn't swing early at it. That's some improvement. So Scherzer, I'll just take a couple of warm-up pitches with Max Scherzer. A little bit high. I'll take one more here. Don't want to spend too much time on this. During the season, I'll probably just take them and do them off camera. But right here, I'm already warm from the last game, so D. Gordon. Oh, God. Alright, so that was a terribly located pitch right there. I mean, the location was okay, but I missed it. Not where I wanted it to go at all. Slider, and it's 0-2. Good job, Scherzer. Change up to strike him out, maybe. Get him reaching. Yep, fouled off. Again, missed my location a little bit. Scherzer curveball. See what we can do here. Good pitch. That's foul, okay. Slider down and in. Here we go. Oh, felt like I was supposed to hit my spot right there. So 1-2, target away. Got him reaching, but he fouls it off. Staying alive here, D. Gordon. Putting together a nice AB here. Seventh pitch of the at-bat. Gonna try to hit the corner once again. This time it's a hit to left field. Oh, God! Alright, we made the play after all. Christian Yelich. Here we go. Took me seven pitches to retire D. Gordon. This guy is going to take me, it looks like, one pitch. There you go. Franz on the grab. Two down. Hold on one sec. Alright, so Giancarlo Stanton. Thank God he's okay after that that hit to the face that knocked him out of the season. Definitely a scary incident, but a good thing he's back. Questions about whether he would return to the Marlins. He ended up doing just that, so that's good news. Definitely one of the greatest players in baseball right now. Great power. Always causes trouble for the Nats, I know that for a fact. But we strike him out. So start of the top of the second right here. Progress minus. That's not good. I don't know why, though. I mean, I had a 1-2-3 inning. God damn it. It's either too early or late. Need to get my timing down. That time, just a little chop play, and one out. All right, Ian Desmond. Come on, let's make some solid contact. Even if it's out or I line out to somebody, I just want to make some good contact. God damn it, that's not contact. I feel like the more you get frustrated in this game, the more you start swinging away at every pitch. There you go, there's a nice swing. Deep. Oh, off the wall, keep going, Desi. Stop at two. There you go. Alright, so we got the our first hit right there. Of the video, in fact. Which is kind of disappointing. We did not get a hit in the last one when I was playing. So, the Buffalo, Wilson Ramos. He's going to go the other way.
But that'll be off the right field wall.
I know I stopped Ramos right there. I was kind of getting confused once again with the controller, but we are safe. Ian Desmond in there, and the Nats take the 1-0 lead over the Miami Marlins. So here we go. Dan Uggla. Got him playing second, I believe. Yes, I do. So here we go, Uggla. See what you got, son. Going the other way as well. Go. Keep going. Oh, my God. All right, come back. This thing, Like, I was clicking L1 the entire time. They would not go until it was way too late. So, I don't know what that is, but I have to figure it out. Alright, so we got first and second. with one out, worth hacking and missing at that fastball, 96 miles an hour. So we're getting to Jose Fernandez a little bit. That's good. Got runners on base starting to get some nice hits and good swings on. Ah, that was a bad swing. Bad idea to swing right there. High pitch. Went after it. 0-2. Good thing I swung at that one. Would have been called strike three. No balls, two strikes. Another 0-2 coming. Yeah, what the hell was that? What the hell was that? I should be ashamed of myself. Scherzer, he got a hit in the last one, I think, right? In the last spring training game. Let's see if he can go 2-for-2 in spring training. That'd be kind of cool. Yep, swinging a miss late that time on the fastball. What do you think he goes with? Off speed?
Ready now, the pitch.
Yep. That's over, but change low, up, low and away. That was a good take. I was expecting something off speed. Now I don't know what he's going to go with. Go back to the fastball or right back to the off speed here.
Fernandez readying the 1-1.
Went fastball. Oh, I grounded it to first, and that will end the inning. Or the top half of it. So, we did something at least. That's good news. Hey, look, I got three plus signs in progress.
First pitch to him.
Fouled off, 0-1. Going to get out of play for strike one. Now the pitch. There's a fastball. That's outside, 1-1.
But ruled a ball, 1-1.
Going high and tight right here, high and tight.
Pitch on the way.
And he comes. All right, so I kind of missed my spot yet again.
That's one of those fastballs
but,
that never feels like it's going to be a strike.
Here we go, going right back in there.
That's a tough one to do anything.
There you go. Got him. Pitch right in on the hands. Ozuna strikes out. Is it Marcell Ozuna? Oh, Michael Morse. Michael Morse. Former National. Here we go. Oh, God. He has some good power right there. Look at how he stands. Large person, that's for damn sure. Alright, got him to look at strike one. A ball and a strike. Here we go. Going up and away right here. Got to be careful pitching high, though. To Michael Morse. Just missed upstairs. 2-1.
That's a good spot to miss against a guy like this.
Change up.
Loves that pitch up in the zone. Most power hitters do, so that's
not a bad idea. Did he go? Did he go? Yes, he did. Very nice. So 2-2. Calm down, fans.
Says the first base umpire. Strike two. Here comes a 2-2.
Wow. 3-2. I mean, I thought it was bad, but not that bad. Prado is on deck. Full count pitch. We're going to go slider away right here. Let's see what happens. That's not away, but it worked out. All right, so. Again, missing my location, but it still worked out. So, upstairs. 1-0. I want to paint the corner right here. Oh, come on, don't give me that call. God damn it. Oh, what the hell? I want it slider. I clicked fastball instead. Alright. That was a bad pitch. But it is what, 1-2 now? 2-1, my bad. Two balls, one strike, fastball up and away. Come on, let's paint that corner. There you go, that was a decent pitch.
They'd be lucky to just put one in play.
Again with the fastball. Oh, and a base hit up the middle. So, that's the Marlins' first hit on Max Scherzer. Now, Jared Saltalamacchia. Yeah, we'll go two-seamer, low and away here. Oh, I thought it was going to be a good pitch. Thought I, like, timed it well. Oh, come on, ump! God damn. There's a couple borderline pitches that you haven't given me. At least give me one of them. There you go, nice pitch right there, up and in. Oh, right back, same spot. Same spot! Oh, got that borderline call, that's for damn sure. I thought that one was actually going to be a ball. Alright, so slider low and in here. And jams him foul. God damn it. Wanted to paint. Hechavarria is on deck. I don't want to have to worry about him this inning. Oh, did he go? Oh, what? Oh, god damn it, he didn't go. So now, a walk right there. Base on balls. That's not good. Here we go. We have to get this guy out. That's a couple players on with two outs. I don't like that one bit. End this inning right now. Oh, god, what the hell? Launch it to second. He's easily safe. That actually, I got him to swing up that one. That was a terrible pitch. Hit deep. Hit deep. Going deep. But at the warning track. Oh, come on! I hate when that happens. And both runners score, and it's 2-1 Marlins. Oh, my God. I hate when that happens. When, like, the thing is so fresh. Like, I'm worried to move it too hard. But I don't want to move it, like, so subtly that they don't move at all. Oh, I hate when that happens. It's one of the things I don't like about playing in the field. Is that sometimes with the movement thing, thank God this was only spring training. But that annoys the hell out of me. Alright, that's okay. Just worry. Don't worry about it. There you go. Got him to strike out on a hanging slider right there. Missed my spot by a mile. So top of the third inning, Denard span, difficulty, rookie plus, alright, there's no progress at all, I suppose I lost all the progress that I've made. Span fouls that one off, on a pitch high and tight. On the 0-1. Little swing right to Fernandez for the first out. Stewart comes up. All right. Here goes Stewart. Show us what you got. He definitely likes to pitch away. That's way outside. Hold on one second. Trying to come back to the outside corner. Didn't get it that time. It's ball one. All right. So one ball and no strikes. Probably won't get a chance to throw too much longer here in a spring training. That one. And the 1-0 is sent out popped center field. Ozuna. Straight up to center, and Marcell Ozuna. For the second out, makes the grab. Ryan Zimmerman. See if we can get a nice little long ball right here, Zimmerman. Maybe going to swing at this first pitch, all right? Only if it's, like, right down the middle. Nope. All right. See, it was not right down the middle. It was in there. Definitely a strike. But I'm going to swing at that first pitch with Zimmerman. Have to make sure that it's just coming right down Main Street. Way inside. One ball, one strike. Ah, jammed it then. That's a good two-seamer. It ran back in on the hands. That's a good pitch. One ball, two strikes. Here we go. Don't swing at anything. Don't take a wild swing here. Oh, that broke. Zimmerman hustling, but no. The Marlins make the play. D. Gordon, there you go. Got three plus signs again. I don't know what the hell that thing is. I really don't. So bottom of the third inning, we are done with batting for today. I missed my spot yet again. No balls and a strike. There you go. That was a good pitch. 0-2. There you go. Got him chasing that changeup. So quickly ended that AB. Christian Yelich back up there.
One out here, but this will be just foul. Here's the pitch.
And this that was a good pitch. Change up low and away. 0-2. I'm going to call my own number here. Backdoor slider. Now the pitch. There it is. Not exactly where I wanted it to go, but you know what? That's sort of where I wanted it to go. So Giancarlo Stanton, he struck out the first time up. If you're going to throw it high, you better get it real high up there. Don't want to make a mistake. There you go. That's fine by me. As long as because he can really hurt you. I better not hang the slider. All right. Missed my spot again, but it was low in the zone at least. Fastball up and away. There you go. That was a nice pitch. He could not catch it. So here we go. Low changeup. Try to get him reaching. Can we strike him out twice? Oh,
it's okay.
Changeup away this time. Two balls, two strikes. Pitch number 51. Man, got him looking. That changeup. And that will feel the breeze. You've earned a trophy. Very nice. All right, so I don't know what that is, but Matt Latos or Latos will come in. Kevin Franzen will bat, but we are done. Progress went back to minus. I don't know why. I had a great inning. But we will go ahead and fast forward here to the end of the game. Next play to finish this. And Ian Desmond. He did not have a home run. He went 3-for-3. All right, so that's why. With one run scored. And we ended up winning 5-4, all right, in 10 innings, in fact, as you can see up there. We'll quickly go into, let's see, 7th inning we had one. Let's check out the 7th and 8th innings, basically. Actually, let's take a look at the notables first. For us, Desmond with a double. He went 3-for-3 worth, 1-for-3 in RBI. Rendon, 1-for-1. Ramos 2-for-3 with an RBI. Winning pitcher Taylor Hill save Matt Thornton. Very nice. So just check out the 7th, 8th, and 10th innings. So in the 7th, National. Okay, so Marlins batting. Suzuki pinch hit for Ozuna. Robinson, okay. McLouth for Rendon. Suzuki grounded for a single. Pinch hit for Morse. Advances to second. Bauer pinch hit. Okay, so he homered. That's why they got the two. It was a two-run home run for us. Glove flew out. Worth walked. Worth stole second. Harper singled. Worth scored. So an RBI single for Bryce. Rendon hit a single. So first and third. Harper went to third. Stewart popped out. Rendon stole second. And Espinosa grounded out. So that was it. We had first and third. One out. Could not get another one. That's all right, though. Eighth inning. Let's see, we scored. So, Gwynn called out on strikes. Moore struck out on a low fastball. Escobar hit by a pitch. There was actually no one on, two outs. So we got a nice little two-out rally. Escobar hit by a pitch that started it off. Ugla hit to center for a single. Escobar went to third, so first and third, two out. Worth, an RBI single to right. Escobar scores. Ugla at third. Karp hit a single. Ugla scores. Worth to second. McLouth was hit by a pitch. Worth to third. Karp to second, bases loaded, and Stewart struck out. All right, so there you go. And in the 10th, how did we win this one? Lobatone walked. Ugla struck out. Worth sacrificed. Leon advances to second. Where did Leon come in? Did he maybe, like, pinch run or something? Lobatone walked. And then Leon goes to second. All right, so who knows? Either Leon or Lobatone scored. It says Leon. McLouth grounded to whoever that is, and that was it. Brignac or something. I'm pretty sure I'm pronouncing that wrong, but that'll be it for this one. All right, so it ended up actually being a longer video, but that's okay. We got two games done here. So yeah, that'll be it for this one. We're gonna continue spring training in the next one, and I hope you enjoyed this video.